teddy bear, and his job is to travel around the world and get to meet other classes and children. And guess what? He's come to ASD to learn from you. He's going to be our buddy for this whole week, and he's going to get to enjoy International Week with us. So we're going to take him to the parade. Parade of flags. We're gonna take him to the international buffet. Hey, don't pick out, Hero. And he's gonna get to do all the fun things with us and get to learn about each other and our countries, okay? Today, he's gonna get to go with us to the Qatar tent and see the things in the Qatar tent. That's what we're gonna do this morning. Do you wanna know what his all about him?
Yeah.
Usually the passport tells that, right? Who has a passport? Raise your hand if you have a passport too. Yeah. So look, do you have a picture in your passport like this?
Yeah
it says, his last name is Bear, his first name is Hero. He's actually, his passport is American. He's American like Claire and Micah and Chase.
And me.
His birthday was September 19th.
September 19th?
Yeah, that's his birthday. And he's a boy. He was born in England. So even though he's American, he was actually born in England.
And he was
Do you want to know where he went to?
Yeah.
He's already been to some other places. He went to a first grade class in America. Boston, Massachusetts.
Wow, that's
okay. And then he went to Ireland.
Ireland.
And now he's here in Qatar. And guess what our job is? We have to put pictures about Qatar in our class and the things we do. And then guess what we're going to do? We're going to put him back in the box and we're going to mail him to another country, another school. So it's kind of like he's traveling the world. Isn't that so cool? Isn't that really, really cool?
Look where he's been.
He's been to America, in Massachusetts. He then flew to Ireland. And now he flew to Doha, Qatar. And next, who knows where he's gonna go? We're gonna find out.
Africa.
Maybe. Okay, are you ready? We're gonna go and take him. Let's have our special helper. Mohammed, will you hold him? Okay, you're gonna take him with us?
He will go to different schools and then